Mark Zuckerberg tells a story of when he asked Steve Jobs for advice. Early in our history, when things weren't really going well, we had a hit of tough patch and a lot of people wanted to buy Facebook. I went and I met with Steve Jobs and he said that to reconnect with what I believed was the mission of the company, I should go visit this temple in India that he had gone to early in the evolution of Apple when he was thinking about what he wanted his vision of the future to be. So I went and traveled for almost a month in India. Mark Zuckerberg traveled to Kainchi Dham Ashram in Nanital, the same place Steve had visited and where he got the clarity of his life purpose. And then look what Mark Zuckerberg said. Seeing how people connected and having the opportunity to feel how much better the world could be if everyone has a strong ability to connect reinforced for me the importance of what we are doing, and that is something I have always remembered over the last 10 years as we have built Facebook. Mark returned from the trip, rejected all the offers for the company and committed to push on with his mission to connect the world. That one piece of advice from Steve Jobs, that one decision to take action on it by Mark Zuckerberg and leave his company and country for a month to follow it, has proven to be worth over $35 billion as Facebook has grown to connect over 1 billion people today. Thanks for your precious time. Come back for more. Have a great day.